I started painting in 2001. At the time I was working for ANZET and it looked like they were going to collapse, so I was going to have a bit of time on my hands. My kids were about 8 and 9 at the time, so they were at school, so I decided to take myself off to art classes. And John, my husband, had given me some paintbrushes and 5 tubes of paint, and off I went to classes every Tuesday morning, and I soon became hooked and wanted to paint the whole time, which I was doing from my kitchen at home. Then in about 2005, I decided to exhibit some work at a local school art show, and my work sold. I was selling for about $500-$600. And from there it grew. I exhibited many art shows, local school art shows, and a local cafe called Martha's in Castle Crag here in Sydney. In about 2006, I was approached by a very prestigious gallery in the city, and they asked if I would have a solo show with them. And so I went about producing about 30 paintings for my first solo show, and it was almost a sellout. And from there, my business started to grow. And so in 2009, I decided it was a good idea to get out of home, because I was spending my entire time painting out of the kitchen at home, and paint was in fact taking over our lives. So I started looking around for commercial space, and found something very close to home in Middle Cove in Sydney, which I have turned into this beautiful gallery space, and my studio sits out behind the gallery. I usually paint with Matisse and Atelier, and occasionally I use the brand called Golden. I use quite a few different techniques with the paint, using brushes, scrapers, sponges, glad wrap, just depending on what effects I'm trying to create. So this is Harry Hart. He is my painting buddy. He sits with me day in, day out in the studio, and he greets everyone that comes into the gallery to talk about commissions. And he also gives me from time to time a lot of inspiration and some ideas and some advice. And yeah, he's just one of my best friends. So say hello, Hattie, to everyone out there. Harry's featured in a few of my paintings, a lot of my winter scenes. I have him sort of hidden in the trees or running alongside a little girl. One afternoon I decided to paint on the ground. I was creating a whole heap of fabrics, hand-painted fabrics, and the postie arrived at my front door, and Harry has this thing about bright yellow floral clothing, and so Harry started to go off at the postie, and he ran right down the middle of one of my pieces, beautiful fabric I was creating, and ended up with hot pink and red paws, and that was the end of the fabric. So I often get asked what inspires me and what's the inspiration behind my paintings, and it really is just the everyday moments in life when I'm out and about, and I might see something that would make a beautiful composition, so I will paint, come back to the studio and paint that. And I get commissioned a lot these days. People look at my paintings and can see themselves or their family in my work, so they will commission me to paint a picture of their kids or even of their entire family. I don't actually see my art as a job at all. I love painting and I do it nearly every single day. If I don't do it, I miss it.